in what could dramatically change the way astrophysicists look at the birth of the universe, four Indian scientists, including one from Bengaluru, have challenged the Big Bang theory related to its origin. The theory holds that the universe was born out of a highly compressed, dense and microscopic point, also called singularity, which exploded with a huge force some 13.8 billion years ago, resulting in everything arising from that singularity moving outwards in all directions. From this, all cosmic matter, as we know it today, was formed at different stages through different times until now. The Big Bang theory was based on the observation of the redshift in the light spectrum. The light wavelength emitted from an astronomical object that is moving away from us exhibits a shift in the light spectrum, also known as Wibgeur, towards the red end. The Big Bang theory is supported by understanding that the shift of light towards the red band in the spectrum is continuous and uniform in nature, an indication of all matter, that is galaxies and cosmic matter, moving outwards steadily but at a great speed. But now, in a research paper published recently in the prestigious international journal Astronomy and Astrophysics, Professor S. Roy from National Institute of Advanced Studies, Bengaluru, Arindam Mal from the International Space Research Organization, Ahmedabad, and Sarbani Pallit and Ujjwala Bhattacharya from Indian Statistical Institute, Kolkata, have revealed findings contrary to the continuous and uniform nature of the movement of light towards a red band of light in the spectrum, casting doubts and challenging the Big Bang theory itself. The researchers have found out that the redshift doesn't occur in a uniform manner, but in a recurring stages, what they refer to as periodicity in redshift. The team of Indian astrophysicists used a technique called singular value decomposition method as against the standard spectral emission approach that was used in discovering the uniform redshift that supports the Big Bang theory. Interestingly, although this is not the first time that the Big Bang theory has been challenged, the previous challenges were based on much smaller sample sizes. The steady-state theory, gravitational lensing model, tired photon hypothesis, variable mass hypothesis have all challenged the Big Bang theory in the past. The latest findings by the astrophysicist is also found to be compatible with the Fred J. N. Nardekar variable mass theory, which hypothesized that quasars are born in and ejected from the nuclei of the parent galaxies as massless objects, and the particle masses in them systematically increases with epoch. In the year 1973, astronomer William J. Tift was the first to report the non-uniform nature of the redshifts. Subsequently, several astrophysicists, including India's world-renowned Professor J.N. Narlekar, analyzed the data and claimed that such periodicity of redshift for galaxy and quasar exists.